If there's a year for Texas to be back, this is it. Like this, and this is a must-win season for them. It is laid out for you. You have the best team. You have receivers galore. You have a second-year quarterback in the system. You have an easy schedule. This is your year to take advantage of it, and I think they feel it. Hearing everything from Sarkisian about how this team has come together this offseason.
Sark's not that dude.
I'm buying it, man. I'm buying it.